Look, I wanted to share with you some of the unique and engaging picture books that Usborne Books More offers. Everybody loves Nibbles, Cordelia, and the What If Monster, but here's some other titles that you'll enjoy. This one's actually written by the same author as Cordelia in the What If Monster. It's a really sweet story about friendship. Dog and Mouse has these bold pictures with these dark black lines that make them easy for even little ones to see. And it's a sweet story. Dog is looking for a friend, and Mouse has decided to help him, and he stays with him, loyal and true, throughout the seasons for a whole year while Dog is looking for a good friend, until at the end of the book he realizes that Mouse has been his good friend, been loyal and true to him, and he and Mouse become best friends. That's a cute story. And then here are some other stories, and I love rhythm and rhyme in kids' stories. They help with phonics and spelling and writing skills, but really they just make reading fun and memorable, and you'll have so much fun as you're reading through these books and your kids are finishing the lines for you because they remember that rhyme. It sticks with them. This one's even a counting book. It says, Mom and Max and me biking, hiking by the sea. And it goes through counting all the way to 10, and it rhymes. Surfers surf and surfers tricks, lunging, plunging, we watch six. So that's a fun book if you're going to the beach, if you live near the beach, or if you just want a counting book, that's a sweet one. Here's Dan the Taxi Man. This is one of our favorites because Eric Ode loves music and rhyme, and all of his books can really be sung. And along, in addition with the rhythm and the rhyme, in this one he has onomatopoeia, which is when we turn sounds into words. And so we say Dan the Taxi Man, beep beep, throughout this story, and he's picking up all of the members of the band. Here comes Tyrone with his saxophone, squeebity-dee, squeebity-doo. Here's Maureen with her tambourine, shick-a-shake-crash, shick-a-shake-crash. And here's Dan Beep Beep, the taxi man, going to the show and picking up the band. Climb inside while you still can with Dan Beep Beep, the taxi man. That one is so much fun and very addicting. And here's another book by the same author, and this one's available in paperback, so you can get that fun play for just $7 in a paperback. This is Busy Trucks on the Go. It has recycle trucks and moving trucks and delivery trucks, construction trucks, just a cute one for little ones. And here's another one that rhymes. And this is really cute because it's about a race, and that the characters are animals, and they're racing by sea and by land and by air. And the different animals will pull ahead in the race and fall behind in the race. And there's even a bully in the race that makes some of them wreck. And then it has a surprise ending that's sure to delight. So that is a fun one. Two more. This is Little Red Riding Hood. Now, this one's a hard book, and it's a classic story, but it's a silly retelling of it, and it includes these masks. So if you have a kid who doesn't sit on your lap to read, who wants to jump around and move, you get to put these masks on and act it out. There's also Goldilocks and the Three Bears that have masks. And so this is a fun, unique spin on a classic tale. And this is another really unique book, Choose Your Own Journey. At the beginning of the story, your child gets to choose whether they want to travel by train or boat or car or bike. And then they follow the little pattern throughout the book. They follow the trail and they cross over each other, and the bike has trouble going uphill, and the boat zooms through the water, and the others have to go over the bridge. All kinds of different variety and fun, and you can just read it again and again as it goes through all these different landscapes, and you could pick different vehicles. And that's just something different and engaging for your kid to be with you and moving and thinking and interacting while you're reading, which is amazing. So these are all Kane Miller titles, which is one of our publishers with Usborne Books and More. And there are so many more wonderful picture books. I would love to show you some more. Send me a message or check out my website. Thanks so much. Bye, Book Nook.